When utilizing the wrestling sled for upper body strength and endurance, a tug of war is a great variation. Now, if you have a long rope that you can attach to maybe the length of your wrestling room, use that. If you don't have a long rope to use, you can take the strap that we provide. You're going to put one handle through the other. Kind of loop it through. Now we have a 20-foot rope to work with. You want to sit down, you want to kind of keep your weight here in your hips, and I'm going to pull hand over hand as I rotate. So pull, rotate the shoulders. Typically, we'll pair a tug of war with a prowler push. So as soon as you pull the sled to you, you're going to immediately sprint back.